रिपुल बोरा।
कोई आइए नहीं है, क्या करेंगे।
थैंक यू भाई चेयरमैन सर। सर, देयर इज नो डाउट एट ऑल दैट द मिनिस्टर नितिन गडकरी इज वन ऑफ द फ्यू कॉम्पिटेंट मिनिस्टर्स ऑफ दिस बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट एंड हिज पास्ट ट्रैक रिकॉर्ड्स ऑल्सो वी हैव सीन इज ए वेरी एबल एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर। बट आई फेल टू अंडरस्टैंड सर, अंडर हिज लीडरशिप this ministry of micro small and medium enterprise, this ministry, how this ministry has miserably failed in fulfill the needs and aspirations of our crores and crores young unemployed boys and girls of the rural areas. Sir, just I want to say that how injustice have been done under his leadership in this ministry. Sir, you will be surprised to know that this ministry is going to revise the definition of MSME on the basis of turnover instead of methodology of classifying them as per cost and machinery. This is number one. And number two, sir, notable thing is that nowhere in the world we find the definition of MSME based purely on turnover. And third point is, sir, 98% small units have turnover of less than 15 crore. That means with this change of definition, hardly 2% will attain the status of MSME at the cost of 98%. Now, sir, this is the picture. This is the picture of his ministry. This is the functioning of this ministry of MSME. Sir, all we know, this demonetization, the adverse effects of demonetization, lakhs and lakhs units have been closed. Now, during this time, this ministry has not taken to revive these bad adverse effects of demonetization. Now, still it is closed down. And moreover, we have not seen any initiative from the government side. The GST managed, the GST has broken the backbone of the MSME. Now, no steps have been taken to simplify the process of GST to save these small industries. Now, sir, Mr. Shuklaji has recently said that he has compared the budget of MSME to the days of our UPA, that is prior to 2014. And now he is saying that 2020, it is obviously, budget will obviously increase. It is a gap of long 6-7 years. So every year budget is increasing. So simply increasing of budget does not reflect the performance. Now I am saying, sir, I am giving his one example of this budget. Sir, what happened? In the promotion of innovation, rural industry and entrepreneurship, this scheme was introduced only to curb the unemployment by creating new jobs in the traditional agri-based industries. But you'll be surprised to know, sir, in spite of this budget, the ministry is so incompetent. In 2019, they have failed to utilize the total allocation of the budget. Only they have been able to utilize 20%. Only 20%. Then another reply to Mr. Shuklaji, I want to say that he has said about loan. He has said that his government, this NDA government, has given so many loans to so lakhs and lakhs units. Now, one example I am giving, that this credit support program. In this credit support program, the MSME is now facing the main challenges, that is availability of timely and low interest credit is the biggest hurdle for the MSME. And you, sir, I want to draw the attention of Shuklaji that you see, despite of this time your government has done what? There is a 83.25% cut down, that is from 597 crores rupees allotted for credit support of the MSME, and that you have declined to simply 100 crores. Simply 100 crores. So is it not injustice to the MSME? So with this now, another example, I want to give you, sir, what is the commitment? What is the commitment of the government to the scheduled caste and scheduled tribes entrepreneurs and scheduled tribes, scheduled caste enterprises? Sir, this marketing assistance scheme, this scheme was primarily introduced to increase the competitiveness of SC and ST enterprises and entrepreneurs in both domestic and international market. But this market assistance, it is a so sharp decline. It is from 10 crore. It is from 10 crore to it is only 0.04 crore. It is a such drastic decline. So now this shows, this reflects the attitude, the commitment of the government towards the scheduled caste and scheduled tribes entrepreneurs. So now, sir, I am coming to in this backdrop. Sir, you see, sir, our India, so now this entrepreneurs from joining economic value chain, this allocation is only rupees 30 crores. It is, sir, such insignificant. Our country is having population more than 130 crore people, and our country is now, we have the unemployment high rate of 45 years, that is 8%. And under this backdrop, this 30 crore rupees is nothing. It is very insignificant. And now, instead of promoting, so now they are saying, claiming tall claims of making MSME a top priority, but the Prime Minister, he has made an economy that is Pokhara economy. That is a Pokhara economy. Instead of it is a, how this MSME is advised, the young boys and girls educated, university educated girls and boys, you go and prepare Pokhara and you sell it. You sell it. This is MSME. This is MSME, sir. Sir, not only that, this in this budget we have seen another injustice, sir. That is what this budget 2020 announced, technological interventions to tackle the problem of payments. And it is to be noted that some schemes that promises on technological interventions have not been delivered. Two schemes. One is that, sir, this MSME Samadhan, it is dedicated portal to register delayed payment cases, saw a turnaround of only 24.5% of all the registered complaints. This is very horrible. This is very disappointing, sir. And another thing is, sir, this is a budget you see, there's this technology upgradation and quality certification allocation. It has been normally allocation should be increased year after year. But it is, you see, it is here you have seen this allocation they have made in 2019-20. It stands 815.998 crores. But this time in the budget, it has been allocated 683.91 crores. So if the budget allocation, it is drastically cut, then how we can think about the sincerity of the government, about the sincerity of the government to promote this MSME? So entire the policy, because of this wrong policy of the ministry, it is contradictory everywhere. Oh, 2 minutes, sir. I have 10 minutes. So it is contradictory, sir. So on one side, the ministry is saying government is claiming a top priority on MSME, but on the other side, that is drastic cut of budget. Drastic cut of budget. So this is total contradictory to each other. So therefore, these are the, sir, I have no time. So these are the enough examples how the working, the wrong policy, wrong working system of this ministry has finished the dream, the dream of our unemployed crores and crores unemployed young boys and girls for their survival through MSME. Thank you, sir.
Shri Sushil Kumar Gupta.